Welcome to the office from the Middle East. Lee McMalinsky bring the wave mascot wins Act 2 of the Extreme Sailing Series circuit held in Oman. The event starts in very light winds, making it very difficult for the tacticians of the 11 supercharged catamarans. Achieving a good start is crucial, and a top 3 position at the windward mark is paramount. Some are having a good time, like Sir Ben Hinsley, who enjoys a fabulous third day with 3 races win. Or Alinghi's amazing consistency.
I think in this format, in this field of competition, anytime you reach the podium, you should be pretty proud of the result.
Whilst others, like Groot Palmer, are struggling in the light breezes. With 20 knots on average and even 26 for the double point final race, the breeze increases significantly for the last day of competition. Following 28 races, 4 teams are still contemplating an overall victory.
Just to show, showing how close the event was when I think it was only 4 points separated in the top 4 boats going into the last race, it's pretty amazing.
The interim leader, Alinghi, makes a bad call and stumbled down to a third overall position.
It was a tough way to get there from falling from the top, but we dug in hard and we still achieved a podium.
In finishing third in the last race, Emirates Team New Zealand ends Act 2 in second place.
We're really happy, after Singapore we're fourth there, and to come here and come away with a second after what's been a very difficult 4 days of racing is quite satisfying.
Securing a great start, Le McMillan on the wave mascot never looked back. It's game, set and match for the local team. Winning the last race, taking the trophy in Oman and securing the top spot in the annual circuit. The perfect trifecta.
Yeah, well, the breeze came in and, it's a lovely conditions to finish off this week and, we're ecstatic. What an incredible team effort. These guys have been amazing.
The next stage of the Extreme Sailing Series will be held in Qingdao, China.
What up, guys?
Rendezvous next week, same time, same place. Until then, goodbye and fair sailing.